am a veteran. I am deeply concerned about U.S. soldiers who are at risk for torture if our nation tortures.
My name's Tarak Kauff. I'm one of the board of directors of Veterans for Peace. I disrupted the confirmation of a man who should be on trial for war crimes, Stephen Bradbury. This man sanctioned, condoned, and confirmed torture practices that were used by the Bush administration, which disgraced our country, which disgraced everybody.
Kenneth Ashe, I'm with Veterans for Peace, that this nominee does not deserve his position. I'm here to say that anybody whose moral compass is so broken that he was condoned torture deserves no position in the U.S. government.